Okay, so from this section forward, I'm going to go over in more details about the differences between the plugin and the native approach. And we'll basically be taking it from the start. I'm going to compare the native grid of Adobe XD to a plugin called Multi-Grid Generator. It takes a different approach to how to create grids in Adobe XD. So first, let's go through the native approach. If we can see this design provided by Adobe XD, the designer decided to shift the grid slightly to the right, leaving a room over here and a room over here so we can work on this central area on the grid. So what we're going to do is try to recreate this area over here, the grid area over here, simply from the default grid itself. So this is the default grid for this size in Adobe XD, and I'm going to start adjusting it to fit the grid necessary. All right, so almost done over here. I'm gonna need to increase the size of the spacing slightly up. Well, wait a minute. All right, so I'm changing one side and the other side is changing as well for some reason. So okay, now I need a bit more space over here. I'm gonna increase the size. I think I got the size right. Now there's a space to the left, a bit of space to the... Wait a minute, where are you going? Okay, this is, as you can see, this is this side. So I'm gonna adjust it correctly. Then I'm gonna bring the other side to its place. And that's it, we're done. This is how you would move a grid slightly to the side using the native grid with this form over here that you adjust and have settings. So multi-grid generator takes a different approach. Let's take the same screen, just an empty without a grid. And in multi-grid generator, you just select the area you want the grid to be in, activate the grid, select how many columns you need, let the plugin calculate, and then you select from the available grids. In this case, I would need 30. That's it. I think we're done. That's the difference between the two approaches, the plugin and the native one. More information in the link below and how to get it. Have a great day.